Wales and Ireland games over the last few years have been so tough. Very physical team, and they pose challenges to us defensively right across the board.
England and Ireland are up number two and number four in the world. It's a huge challenge, and obviously understanding the nature of the Six Nations, that everyone on their day can be anyone.